Good morning, students of class 8. Today we will do the previous chapter, sunlight therapy. In last class we have done this point. I have given you all a small introduction of sunlight therapy. So today I will give you all this quiz answer and a small effective point of sunlight therapy. First we will do this quiz point and then I will tell you some points of sunlight therapy. The first question: sun rays improve liver functioning, therefore are effective in treating this disease. So which is the disease? It is dengue. If we get the sunlight therapy, it is effective in dengue. Number two, the sunlight therapy also helps to reduce. There are four options: hunger, fever, thirst and stress. So the answer will be stress. Now I'll be telling you all some more points about this sunlight therapy. Sunlight cures special stress in the retina, which triggers the release of serotonin. In this question of quiz time, we have learned that sunlight therapy reduces the stress. Getting anywhere from 5 to 15 minutes of sunlight on your arms, hands and face 2 to 3 times a week is enough to enjoy the vitamin D boosting benefits of sun. So children, you can see that what is the effects that we get from this sunlight therapy. Now the sunlight therapy also cures cancer, prevention of cancer. Although excess sunlight can contribute to skin cancer, a moderate amount of sunlight actually has prevention when it comes to cancer. According to the researchers, those who live in areas with fewer daylight hours are more likely to have so specific cancer than those who live where there is more sunlight during the day. So now student, I have given you all the point. I have explained the chapter to you all. Now you all can understand then that what is the useful of getting sunlight therapy. I hope you will apply the sunlight therapy on your body so that you will also be cured from all this disease and you will be fit and fine. Thank you, my students.